2004 Olympic champion Kazimurad Gatsalov of Russia is known for being very, very aggressive and offensive-minded. One of the things you'll see in this video is he scores early on with two open stance double attacks on Daniel Cormier from Oklahoma State, who represented the United States of America. Here he comes with a straight open stance double and secures the takedown right on the edge from open stance, creates the space, level changes, goes high low with the hands, and is able to score. So now he has two early attempts, and now he can come with the pump, and completely keep Cormier off balance. Scoring early allows you to put that fear in your opponent that you're always going to attack, and Cormier was constantly on the defensive.